Please be seated.
Le président, veuillez vous asseoir.
The court is back in session.
Reprise de l'audience.
And Judge Lavergne will have the floor to continue putting questions
to
the expert.
You may proceed, Judge Lavergne. Vous avez la parole.
Merci, Monsieur.
Thank
le
you, Mr. President.
Voilà, donc maintenant nous allons
well,
venir
now we're going
précisément
to come specifically to your
trip
in December 1978, and you told us that you had met Mr. Caldwell in Beijing, and that Mr. Dudman, you had heard about him in rather strange circumstances, but wasn't there a difference between, on the one hand, the journalist, that is to say, you and Dudman, and Caldwell, who was a professor? And what was this difference?
Yes, we were... Richard Dudman and I were invited
Richard
as journalists.
Richard Dudman et moi-même avons été invités en qualité de journalistes.
Malcolm Caldwell was invited
Malcolm
as a
Caldwell
friend.
A été invité,
we
lui,
had talked about friendly
Camille.
Delegations before, so he was definitely a friend and we were journalists.
Donc lui,
when
il
we met in Beijing,
ami, et nous, en tant que
we all traveled together on the same
nous avons
flight.
Tous voyagé à bord du même avion.
But when we arrived at Po Chun Tong,
lorsque nous sommes arrivés à Po Chun Tong,
Richard Dudman and I were taken
Richard
in one
Dudman
car,
et moi-même
and Malcolm Caldwell
bord,
was taken in another.
And nous sommes montés à bord d'une voiture, tandis que
not often,
Malcolm Caldwell
but
est à bord d'une autre voiture.
In significant moments, we were separated in that way.
Nous avons donc été séparés ainsi à l'arrivée.
And the presumption is, they accepted that we were journalists who
et
would ask questions they didn't particularly want to answer, and that
qu'ils
Malcolm
ont pensé
Caldwell
qu'en tant que journaliste, nous allions poser des questions auxquelles il n'aurait pas forcément envie de répondre, tandis que Malcolm Caldwell allait se comporter davantage comme un ami.
Alors, j'aimerais maintenant
so
qu'on,
now
qu'on
I would like
document.
To show you a document. This is a report, index E3/1156. So if could someone please provide the expert with the report? Thank you. So I'd like to specify the ERNs of the document, English 00 52 45 07 to 08, French 00 80 71 42 to 43, and Khmer
00 32 944 944 to 945. Voilà, donc ce
so
document,
this document is addressed to the much beloved and respected brother, and it is signed by
Khan
and Mut.
Il est daté du
it is dated 8 September 1978.
Et ce qui
and what's
c'est
interesting in this document is that this document contains the list of the wishes expressed by the visitors with regard to the places that they would like to visit and the topics they would like to discuss or the people that they would like to meet. And maybe I'm going to focus more specifically on the part that concerns you directly. I'd like to, however, let you know that the English and French translations are a little bit different. That is to say, in the French version, we can clearly, Professor Caldwell is clearly identified. And in the English version, it is references made to Dr. Cartwell. Mr. Dudman, in the English version, is
présenté comme Monsieur
presented
Lidman,
as Mr. Lidman,
et vous-même, vous êtes
and
comme
you
étant Madame Backer.
Are presented as Miss Backer, so I apologize.
Mais, ce n'est pas le plus important,
but that's not the most serious issue. What's
je vais lire.
Most important is what I'm going to read, free translation. Miss Baker, age 30, single, traveled, was in
Lundol.
Kampuchea for 2 years during the period of the despicable Lundol. And she wishes, colon, to travel to the border. That is her priority request. And two, to know how Kampuchea is waging war
and
how Kampuchea organizes itself to survive. And three, she wishes to see how the cooperatives are organized and the cooperatives located in Kampung Chnang, in Takeo, and in the Northwest Zone as well. And she would like to know how, right now, the cooperatives are managing for fish and mines. And four, with regard to social action and culture, she would like to meet the former citizens and to understand how society is organized in order for them to go live in the countryside. And she would also like to speak with the Minister of Education. And five, she would like to get information on the government and on the party, and she would like to meet the leaders, and she would like to speak with Yeng Tirit, Bong Kyu Ponari, with Bong Kyu Sampan, Sihanouk,
Huyun,
and Hunim.
Voilà,
and then, of course, to visit the sewing
Kampung Chnang,
encore the northwest area, and to take a boat along the Mekong and to take the train. Seven, she would like to inform herself on how the army is organized and interview Bong, Prime Minister, meet the ambassadors, visit Phnom Penh on a bicycle, and she would like to get information on the Cham population.
Voilà. Donc,
so, does this list of wishes correspond, as far as you remember, to what you requested from the Khmer Rouge authorities, from the Democratic Kampuchea authorities at the beginning of your trip?
Yes, and
oui.
We also asked for the interview with Pol Pot.
On voulait aussi s'entretenir avec Pol Pot.
It does make sense to read it in sequence because we did try to coordinate the three of us so that we could
sort of cover the same ground. Pour pouvoir couvrir
include all of the different ideas.
Les mêmes idées, la même étendue.
Donc vous avez dit que vous aviez exprimé
you
le
said that
de
you expressed the wish to
je
meet Pol Pot. I believe that's indeed something that was noted because you said to interview Bong Prime Minister. So it's probably to him that this is referring to. But regarding the other people, did you insist
exemple,
to meet, for example, Sihanouk,
Huyun,
or Hunim? And what were you told with regard to that?
We were told that Sihanouk did not want to see us.
On nous a dit que Sihanouk ne souhaitait pas nous recevoir.
And I believe that was the only one where we were told that he truly didn't want to see us, and the others that we asked for were unavailable, either in the countryside or
à la campagne,
unavailable.
Ou tout simplement parce qu'ils n'étaient pas disponibles.
No, we were not told that Huyun and Hunim were dead.
On ne nous a pas dit que Huyun et Hunim étaient morts.
Alors, dernière observation concernant ce document.
Observation with regard to this document, it is signed by Khan and Mut.
Je précise que le document en question avait été présenté.
To let you know that the document was presented during the testimony of witness Nick Khan. And Nick Khan authentified the document, saying that the document that he was indeed the author of the document.
Est-ce que vous connaissiez Nick Khan?
Do you know Nick Khan?
Vous l'aviez déjà rencontré? Est-ce que vous
Have you met him? Do you remember who asked you these questions?
I can see his face, that's all. That was our first day.
C'était notre premier jour.
I remember Mut, I believe, but not
Je me souviens de Mut, mais pas de Khan.
Et Mut,
And what?
C'était.
He was.
He was one of the cadres, Mitmut, who
l'un des cadres
would be with us at different intervals during the trip.
Devait nous accompagner pendant les diverses étapes de notre voyage.
Alors, Nikan,
well,
il a été
Nikan was testified before this court, and he identified Mut as being possibly His Excellency Ketchun.
Ketchun? Then there is another Mut in that I met. No, I do not in fact
Mut.
Remember
non, je ne
Ketchun
me
being
pas
at that meeting
Ketchun.
At all.
Je ne me souviens pas qu'il ait été présent à cette réunion.
Alors, vous avez parlé
well, you
en essayant de décrire le voyage que vous avez fait.
To describe the trip that you had done, and you spoke then about a visit that was supervised, a visit of the revolution. I think the expression you use in English is
incubated tour of the revolution. Est-ce que vous pouvez nous dire
can you describe to us why you used such a description? What led you to describe that visit in that way?
Vous avez dit également,
you also said, it's a bit further on,
nous étions comme
we
les trois
were
de la fable
like the three blind people in the fable
l'éléphant.
Who are trying to imagine the elephant.
The easiest way to describe it is
la façon la plus simple
we were
de
under
la
the equivalent of house arrest.
On était
so
un petit peu
we could not move without
détention à demeure.
Someone
on pouvait pas
escorting us.
Bouger ou se déplacer
we could
sans
not
escorte.
Choose what we
on
wanted.
Pouvait pas choisir
we
ce
could not
que
talk
voulait,
without
parler.
Usually Tuun Prasit
sans
there
que,
and
général,
doing all the translation.
Tuun Prasit
and,
fasse la traduction.
As you know, I described the various times that I went out on my own, and I was always brought back and reprimanded.
Je suis sortie toute seule et on m'a toujours ramenée à la maison.
And eventually,
avec
all of our houses, our guest houses, were locked,
et la plupart,
and we were not allowed to leave.
En fin de compte, so, maisons d'hôtes ont fini par être bouclées. On ne pouvait donc plus sortir. Alors on pouvait avoir un aperçu ça et là, mais c'est pour cela que je fais le lien avec la fable de l'éléphant où on ne peut toucher que la queue ou la trompe et donc difficile de se faire une idée. C'était donc ce que l'on voyait, ce n'était que des villages de Potemkin et de temps en temps, on avait un aperçu.
And you'll see in the other reports that they became angry if we took photographs of the bedraggled children and the
the
obvious poverty.
Des enfants de la pauvreté.
I've never
patente.
Been on a trip like that in my life.
Je n'ai jamais
before,
fait
after,
d'autres
where
voyages
every move was controlled.
Où chacun de mes mouvements était contrôlé par la suite ou même avant.
Alors vous dites de temps en temps avoir pu avoir des aperçus brefs de
from time to time you got glimpses of the other reality, the reality that was different from the reality that was presented to you. You in particular spoke about a walk, a visit of Phnom Penh that you did on your own. What did you see then?
The Phnom Penh we saw in the car.
La Phnom Penh
when
que
we
nous
arrived
avons vue depuis la voiture
was
au moment
immaculate.
Où nous
we only went down
immaculée.
The main streets, Norodom and Monivong.
Nous sommes descendus
we
que sur les rues principales, Norodom et Monivong.
On
nous emmenait en voiture tout le temps, partout où nous allions.
When
nous n'avions pas
escaped,
le droit de marcher.
I went
lorsque
to
je
the side
me suis
streets.
Enfuie, je suis allée dans les rues secondaires.
Lovely
et
facade
j'ai vu que derrière cette merveilleuse façade, il y avait l'autre réalité.
Villas and homes
des
and shops,
villas, des foyers, des magasins
sometimes filled
abandonnés,
with,
parfois,
for instance, stacks of furniture or old air conditioners, other times just garbage,
de poubelles parfois,
everything
ou alors
overgrown,
d'approvisionnement, de sacs.
Sometimes rather filthy.
Souvent les lieux étaient sales.
That's on the side streets. Then I walked
ça,
up further.
Ça c'était pour les rues secondaires.
And,
et puis je suis allée plus loin encore.
you could see clumps of workers, men
in black
pajamas waiting for a ride on a truck or whatever.
De pyjama noir qui attendait à côté d'un camion ou autre, et je suis allée jusqu'à...
Our house was on in the old Champ-Carmon compound,
and I walked all the way up dans to camp de Champ-Carmon,
the Hotel Royal,
et je suis allée jusqu'à l'Hôtel Royal,
right where the René Descartes Lycée was.
Jusque là où se trouvait le lycée René Descartes.
I went into the hotel. That was, it looked great on the outside and awful on the inside. And then I met a couple of
cadres who let me take their photographs. On m'a autorisé à prendre quelques photos des personnes qui étaient là,
and
qui ensuite ont été effrayées. Et là j'ai pu sentir que j'étais peut-être
allée trop loin.
And remember,
this is the first few days, so I didn't realize just how severe the restrictions were.
À quel point les restrictions
I hitched a ride with a cadre on a moped.
Et je suis revenue en moto.
This
c'est
is
un
coming
cadre
down,
qui m'a ramenée.
Now we're coming down Monivong. And,
donc, nous remontions Monivong.
They had taken roll in breakfast and they knew I wasn't there, so a Mercedes.
Mais le petit déjeuner avait déjà commencé, ils avaient remarqué mon absence.
Comrades came and
l'un des camarades est venu,
had me come in, and that's when
a fait
they
arrêter
read me the riot act, but,
et m'a fait rentrer.
That's what I saw, but in a sense, what
voilà ce que j'ai vu.
Made my stomach drop was what I didn't see.
Ce qui m'a retourné l'estomac, en fait, c'est ce que je n'ai pas vu, parce que j'avais tout simplement tourné à droite, et là, j'avais vu la vraie vie.
Some women, j'avais vu, you know, talking, or
je m'attendais à voir des enfants jouer, des femmes parler.
Anything that resembled, you know,
n'importe quel tableau qui aurait ressemblé au Cambodge, aux gens
nothing.
Du Cambodge, vivants. Mais il n'y avait rien de tout ça.
To make me pause,
c'est ça qui m'a interloqué.
No matter where I went, it was
où que j'aille,
empty,
la ville était vide.
Regimented, you know, just clumps of people who,
il y avait des noyaux de personnes
didn't respond and, you know, the laugh
qui ne répondaient pas.
And all that, so
il n'y avait
not
pas de chansons,
so
il n'y avait pas de rire. Tout cela, c'était
that was, what was missing was almost
et ça manquait.
Profoundly more upsetting to me
et
than what
ce
was
qui
there.
Manquait était peut-être encore plus bouleversant que ce qu'il y avait à voir.
Vous êtes resté
and you stayed in 1973-1974 in Cambodia, so therefore you met quite a few people then.
Est-ce que lorsque vous êtes retourné
and when you returned in 1978, did you meet any of these people again
que vous aviez connues
that you had
moment-là.
Known before?
No.
Non.
Alors, j'aimerais maintenant qu'on aborde un peu plus en détail quelqu'un qui a joué, me semble-t-il, un rôle tout à fait important pendant votre voyage, qui est Chun Prasit.
Who is Chun Prasit.
Chun Prasit, si j'ai bien compris,
if I understood properly,
vous l'aviez rencontré
you met him
précédemment
previously
à New York. Est-ce que
in New York, is that the case?
Yes,
c'est exact.
Chun Prasit,
he told us,
il va vous donner un certain nombre
gave you a certain number of explanations on what Democratic Kampuchea is. He is going to provide you with documents, and he spoke to you in particular about the Black Book,
paper.
The Black Paper.
Est-ce que vous vous souvenez de
do you
de
remember
ce document?
This
Est-ce
document?
Que vous l'aviez déjà vu auparavant?
Had you seen this document before?
Qu'est-ce que vous pouvez nous en dire?
But what can you tell us about it?
Yes, I had seen it before.
Oui, je l'avais déjà
if
vu.
I'm not mistaken,
si
I first saw
bien,
it at the UN
je l'ai vu
in
pour
1978.
La première fois aux Nations Unies en 1978.
And I had already read it by the time I'd got to Phnom Penh, and then they gave us more copies.
D'arriver à Phnom Penh et on m'a donné,
I believe
nous
we,
a donné d'autres yes. exemplaires. Donc oui.
And it's the you know it's the book that lays
et
out Democratic Kampuchea's
c'est le livre qui énonce
reasoning for saying that Vietnam
la raison d'être
is the aggressor in the war,
les motifs,
and essentially
établissant que le Vietnam
the Vietnamese
constitue l'agresseur dans cette guerre,
wanted
et que
to make,
les Vietnamiens
to recreate the Indochinese Federation.
Aspiraient à recréer
and,
la fédération indochinoise.
It sort of what was remarkable at the time was how
ce qui était tout à fait
quickly,
remarquable à l'époque
old allies became bitter enemies.
C'est de voir
and
à quelle vitesse les anciens
severe.
Alliés sont devenus les ennemis et le langage utilisé était très fort, très marqué.
Alors, Chun Prasit,
well,
Chun Prasit l'interroger.
You question him on the existence of the violations of human rights
et
in Cambodia. And I think you questioned him several
Est-ce
times about this.
La façon dont
Do you remember the way
Chun
Prasit would react to those kinds of questions?
Yes. He
oui.
Considered them bourgeois.
Il les considérait comme des bourgeois.
My line of questioning.
Il pensait que mes questions
overly concerned with
se
people
par
who had lived in Phnom Penh,
de personnes qui avaient vécu
and not concerned
à Phnom
with
Penh,
enough with the peasantry.
Tout, pas suffisamment.
And
des
I explained to him
alors, je lui
to no avail that
en vain.
In order to answer charges about human rights violations,
aux accusations
it would
de violation des droits
him
de l'homme,
and the government to show that
il
the stories about the former inhabitants of Phnom Penh were false
les
because
histoires sur ce qu'il s'était
they,
passé à Phnom Penh étaient
the
infondées.
New people,
parce que
were the ones
le
who in the documents
le peuple
were treated
qui, dans le document,
the most poorly. And
de la façon la plus indélicate.
He rejected that
il
there was any distinctions and
l'argument selon lequel il y avait des distinctions
became
entre les
irritated
deux.
At my line of questioning.
Et,
irritated.
Mon questionnement a causé son agacement.
Vous avez dit ceci.
You said the following.
L'unique Cambodge,
the only Cambodia
pendant ce voyage,
that you were allowed to see during this trip,
le Kampuchea
was democratic Cambodia, as Prasit would imagine it.
Nous ne pouvions rencontrer personne.
Could meet no one.
Nous prenions nos repas
we would
séparément.
Eat separately.
Nous logions
we would
à l'écart de la population.
Be lodging aside from the people. The only people we could speak to were the people that
Angkar
had chosen to represent Cambodia.
Prasit
and Prasit would translate each time what these people
bien.
Would say. Does that correspond to what you remember?
Yes.
Oui.
Alors, je vais maintenant faire référence à un autre document. Il s'agit du document
E3/96.
Il s'agit de l'interrogatoire de Chun Prasit.
The interview
interrogatoire qui a été effectué dans le
that
cadre de l'instruction par les enquêteurs des collèges
d'instruction. Investigators of the
court
investigating judges. The ERN in French is
00342219
and in English 00346944.
Chun Prasit
explained as follows.
Il avait servi
in fact,
à de nombreuses
he had served as an interpreter on several occasions. He explained that there were many, were there many government delegations know
était de montrer que les
the objective
bien.
Of that visit was to show that
tout était
everything was
d'avance.
Going well, everything
les
was organized
pas toujours les mêmes.
Beforehand.
Nous
the places visited were not always the same.
Kampongtom,
we often went on the road to Phnom Penh, Kampongtom,
nous avons également
Siem Reap. There is another document,
document. Il s'agit du document,
and that document is
E3/1697,
and it is the autobiography of Chun Prasit.
Deux questions à ce sujet.
Two questions on this subject.
Vous a indiqué
did Chun Prasit tell you
différentes étapes
what
de la révolution
were the different
Cambodge.
Stages of the revolution in
ce qui vous a donné
Cambodia.
Des éléments d'information d'ordre idéologique sur la
did you receive
la ligne
any
du PCK?
Information
Et est-ce qu'il vous a ideological information on the line of the CPK?
Did he tell you that he had written his autobiography?
He certainly, during the trip,
durant le voyage, regularly sans aucun
described
doute,
the politics and the policy of Democratic
il a rarement décrit les politiques du Kampuchea démocratique. Cela inclut,
did he
bien
tell
sûr,
me he
l'idéologie.
Wrote his autobiography? No.
M'a-t-il dit avoir rédigé son autobiographie? Non.
Alors, je vais lire une partie de cette autobiographie.
Part of that autobiography.
Si cela correspond à quelque
and
chose que vous avez pu
please
entendre.
Please tell us whether it corresponds to anything you may have heard.
Voilà, il dit ceci.
And this is what is stated
il
therein.
Expliquait auparavant donc qu'il a été en Chine
he explained
avant d'entrer au
earlier that he had been to China before he returned to Democratic Cambodia and this is what he said before going back home.
Je n'avais pas
at the end of 1975 I hadn't realized that the 17th of April 1975 indeed marked
de la révolution nationale
end
démocratique.
Of the democratic
je croyais encore
national
que cette révolution
revolution.
Devait se poursuivre
I had
pendant
thought that
un
that
certain
revolution
temps.
Was going to continue
je
for
ne
some
me suis
time.
Pas suffisamment intéressé
I wasn't sufficiently
aux grandes mesures,
interested in
comme celle de l'évacuation de la population
major measures
et de
such as
de l'argent,
the evacuation of the population, the abolition
ne savais pas
of money,
que c'était d'extraordinaires
because
mesures
I did not
lutte.
Know then that there were extraordinary measures of the class struggle and the continuation of the socialist revolution and the socialist edification.
Sur le moment, c'était des mesures indispensables,
at the time, there were indispensable but provisional measures
à une guerre de dévastation.
And that
cette conception
were required by a devastating war. And that
de sens
observation was based on an ideology that was not practical and that was completely cut off
et
from what was happening within the country. And I reasoned
après
in light of
avoir étudié,
the books I had read
au fur et
after
à mesure,
studying
j'ai finalement compris et soutenu
them
complètement
all
les
along
mesures
and after understanding
que le parti
all the measures completely that the party had taken with a view to pursuing the socialist revolution and
dans
socialist edification. In the history of socialist revolution in the world, there are three dates in
savoir,
all.
October
notably,
1917,
October 1977, the first socialist revolution,
le 1er
that is,
October 1949,
first, October 1917, avec a part in the Soviet socialist revolution,
et le 17 avril 1975,
the Chinese revolution,
Khmer.
And the 17th of April 1975,
ensuite,
the Khmer revolution.
Il ajoute ceci,
and then he adds,
les mesures prises,
the measures, taken
par le parti
by the party
pour poursuivre la révolution
to pursue the socialist revolution
n'ont jamais existé auparavant.
Have never existed before. I therefore had
si
the conviction then
pas été prises,
that if those measures
Cambodge
had not been taken,
aurait connu une situation
Cambodia
insoluble
would have faced
et aurait perdu son indépendance nationale, sa souveraineté
unthinkable
et son
situation
intégrité
would have lost
nationale.
Its national independence, sovereignty and
le sang de plus d'un million de nos habitants,
the blood of more than a million of our inhabitants would have been
si
shed for nothing.
Radicales,
if the party had not taken those radical measures, the Vietnamese would have
notre
penetrated and trampled underfoot our territory.
Je précise que ce document est daté de décembre
that this document
1976,
is dated December 1976,
que,
and that Chun Prasit explained that that
autobiography
was written at the request of Ying Seri, and that at the time
d'être un
he was suspected of being
CIA ou du
a CIA or
alors,
KGB agent.
Ces mots révolution nationale
now,
démocratique,
do these words,
révolution
national democratic revolution, socialist revolution,
mesures exceptionnelles,
exceptional
des classes,
measures,
est-ce que ce sont des expressions
the class
que Chun Prasit a utilisées
were
au cours de votre voyage?
Expressions that Chun Prasit used during your visit?
Well, They sound familiar. I'm not sure
ces
if exactly that way, but
me sont familiers,
very much.
Je ne sais pas si c'est formulé exactement comme ça.
This sounds very familiar.
Mais dans l'ensemble, cela me dit vraiment quelque chose.
The rationalization for abolishing
les raisons avancées pour justifier l'abolition de la monnaie, l'évacuation
that
en masse, tout cela m'est très familier.
Yes, and, the different kinds of revolutionary, which
les différents types de révolutionnaires, j'avoue ne pas toujours comprendre moi-même ces distinctions, mais en tout cas, je les ai entendues de sa bouche. Il était chargé de nous dire cela, de nous retracer l'histoire et de mettre les choses dans leur contexte.
Ce qui est peut-être assez important ici de souligner, c'est que
il explique toutes
les mesures, toutes les questions ont été prises pour éviter
that were taken
une invasion par le
Vietnam.
Dit ceci, si le parti n'avait pas pris ces mesures
and
radicales,
says,
les Vietnamiens auraient pénétré et piétiné notre
the Vietnamese would have penetrated voilà. And trampled
donc,
underfoot our territory.
Toujours, là,
so,
on parle pas de, quand on parle de l'évacuation des villes,
when we talk of the evacuation of towns,
la référence est d'abord
au Vietnam. Is made first and foremost to the Vietnamese. Is that something that you felt?
No.
Non.
On the contrary.
Bien au contraire.
On the forced evacuation,
concernant l'évacuation forcée,
he very much emphasized the what he called what the DK considered the threat of an American bombing.
Il a beaucoup souligné l'importance des menaces de bombardement américain du point de vue du Cambodge démocratique. Nous avons eu une discussion deux sur le fait que les Américains ont cessé de bombarder
and
le Cambodge en août 73, et donc c'est
well,
peu probable que ça reprenne. Et là, il a dit qu'il n'y avait pas à manger. Il n'a jamais dit que c'était pour éviter l'invasion vietnamienne. Concernant l'abolition de l'argent,
finding equality for everyone,
il s'agissait de parvenir à l'égalité entre
everything.
Tous, tout mettre
and,
en commun.
He even said,
il est allé jusqu'à dire
your economy uses credit cards. I bet you don't use your money very often.
Que aux États-Unis, avec l'économie des cartes de crédit, on utilisait rarement l'argent liquide et il n'a guère été fait mention du Vietnam.
Alors, il va être difficile d'aller en détail de voir exactement.
It will be difficult for us to go into detail and to talk about all the places you visited and all the people you met. But I will perhaps focus from time to time on certain important details. So, on the first day of your visit to Phnom Penh, you had explanations given to you regarding you saw propaganda films. The next day, you were led to visit the Mekong. You went around the Mekong. You saw refineries. You saw rubber factories, banana plantations, and you visited an institute called the Institute for Training and Scientific Information, where you met a brother of Chun Prasit called Chun Moon. Can you tell us of that visit to the Training Institute?
This was the institute slash factory that
c'était l'institut baroblique usine qui avait attiré mon attention dans le film yougoslave. Quand j'y suis allé pour la première fois, je me suis dit, ah bon, c'est ça. Il y avait de très petits et jeunes enfants qui étaient debout sur des cartons et qui travaillaient sur ce qu'ils construisaient, je ne sais plus ce que c'était.
Chun Moon
était présenté
number two
comme étant
for this institute,
le numéro 2 de
a
cet institut, tandis qu'il y avait un autre cadre qui était le
number
numéro 1.
Being the intellectual,
le numéro 2 étant l'intellectuel
the
et le numéro 1 étant l'homme du parti.
He He said this is innovative.
Il a dit que c'était quelque chose de novateur, qu'il donnait cours à ces jeunes enfants pour qu'ils deviennent des ingénieurs. Il y avait un mois d'études, puis un mois de pratique, etc.
I already knew the story of the Tuan family. And
je ne connaissais pas l'histoire de la famille des Tuan. Et j'ai demandé à Prasit pourquoi il faisait semblant de ne pas connaître son frère.
That led to a little bit of nervous laughter, but
et il a ri de façon un peu nerveuse.
It was, and then it was remarkable because of
c'était
the artificiality
remarquable
of
du fait du caractère artificiel qu'il y avait à cette distinction entre les intellectuels et les cadres du parti, les gens qui étaient considérés comme ayant une position pure.
And, it was not convincing that these young kids were going to be the future engineers
par l'idée que c'était là ces jeunes garçons les futurs ingénieurs du pays.
Est-ce que vous vous souvenez où se situait cet institut?
Do you recall where that institute was situated? Il y avait. And how many children were there?
It was in the old French quarter near
c'était dans l'ancien quartier français,
one of the Catholic,
près
French Catholic buildings
d'un bâtiment
on
catholique
the
français, près
lot,
de
I
la
think
rivière.
On the or right near it. It's in
je
the old French quarter.
Sur la rivière même, and, ou tout près, dans l'ancien quartier français, en tout cas.
A couple dozen children, I'm not sure. I think we saw that many. I can't remember how many were actually
enfants.
There.
Je pense que nous les avons comptés, mais je ne sais
That's
plus combien
memory.
Il y en avait exactement. Voilà ce que je peux vous dire de mémoire.
Alors, Tuan Mun a été entendu également par les enquêteurs
was
du
also
bureau des co-juges d'instruction. C'est le document
E3 judges and it's document E3 5304.
Et dans son audition, il explique qu'il a été directeur à la fois d'un laboratoire,
mais aussi d'un institut
qui se situe, lui, à l'ancien institut de formation soviétique.
Situated in
et,
the former Soviet training center.
Lui, il y avait environ 300
and he said
enfants,
that according to his reckoning, there were about 300 children
sans doute
there,
des enfants, des cadres,
and that these were undoubtedly the children of party
est-ce que ça
cadres.
Correspond à votre souvenir? Est-ce que vous savez où se
does that jog your memory?
L'ancien institut
Do you
de formation
know where
soviétique?
The former Soviet training institute was located?
No.
Non.
Bien. Alors, effectivement, vous avez expliqué que
well.
La formation telle qu'expliquée par Tuan Mun
explained
était tout à fait révolutionnaire,
as explained by Tuan Mun was quite revolutionary, since in six months, children who were almost illiterate were going to acquire such a high level as the fourth year in the French system.
Ils pouvaient partir ensuite
and,
6 mois en pratique
and
dans une coopérative,
that, go and
revenir
work in
18 mois à
l'institut
et avoir à ce moment-là
months.
Atteint le niveau de technicien
and
qualifié.
After 18 months,
et puis après un an en usine et à nouveau 18 mois à l'institut, ils devenaient des ingénieurs.
And
voilà, c'est effectivement le processus d'éducation révolutionnaire
the revolutionary
qui nous a été exposé par M.
Tuan Mun
qui a lui-même
Mr.
Tuan Mun, who himself
had a brilliant academic career.
Yes.
Oui.
Alors, vous êtes ensuite allé dans la région de Kampong Cham.
And then you went to Kampong Cham.
Et est-ce que vous pouvez nous dire ce que vous avez vu dans la région de
Kampong Cham? Can you tell us what you saw in that region, the region of Kampong Cham?
Est-ce que vous pouvez nous parler notamment des zones que vous avez visitées qui étaient
tell us of the zones you visited, zones close to the front?
Visité,
did you visit
des personnes
meet
à l'état-major militaire sur la route
military
numéro 7.
Headquarters on road number 7.
Is this the trip to Kratier?
Vous parlez du voyage vers Kratier?
Alors moi j'avais noté un déplacement
no,
donc, du côté de Kampong Cham Et ensuite, j'avais noté que vous étiez allé à Kampong-Cham.
I also noted that you went to the military headquarters situated on road number 7, where you met Comrade Pin, I beg your pardon. Can you tell us about him? Does that remind you of anything?
Yes, I mean,
oui.
Comrade Pin was an important part of the trip, and he was meant to show us that,
dans le voyage. Il était censé
in fact,
nous montrer qu'en réalité,
Democratic Kampuchea had held off the Vietnamese.
Le Congrès démocratique avait maintenu les Vietnamiens à
they
distance.
They still held the front.
Que le Kampuchea démocratique tenait encore le front. Nous avons été escortés
several jeeps of,
par plusieurs
armed soldiers,
jeeps contenant des soldats en armes.
We got close enough to the front
nous
so that we could see
suffisamment approchés de
an
la frontière pour pouvoir être témoin d'un échange de tirs d'artillerie dans le lointain avec de la fumée qui s'élevait.
There so we could show that we were at the marker that showed that
nous avons pu
Democratic Kampuchea
prendre une photo
had held the line
et voir donc que le Kampuchea démocratique tenait ses positions.
And to show that the foreign broadcasts were wrong, that they were.
Cela était censé démontrer que les médias étrangers se trompaient et qu'en fait le Congrès démocratique maîtrisait et contrôlait complètement le pays.
BBC that,
à l'époque, par la BBC, nous avions entendu que Pol Pot et les dirigeants envisageaient de quitter la ville. Je crois que c'était vers cette époque-là.
Est-ce que vous vous souvenez avoir interrogé le camarade Pin en lui demandant ce qu'étaient devenus les anciens officiers de l'armée de
l'Ordre? What had become of the former officers of the Lon Nol army?
Et lui avoir demandé si les réfugiés avaient raison d'affirmer que ceux-ci avaient été tués très peu de temps après la fin de la guerre.
Had been killed shortly after the war. Did you ask him questions regarding that?
Yes. He.
Oui.
And he probably had. He answered very confidently. He was a very convincing
il
man.
Il a répondu avec beaucoup
and
d'assurance.
He said,
il était très convaincant.
I believe. I should have brought my book.
J'aurais dû emmener mon livre.
The former military officers, if I'm not mistaken, he said that they.
Concernant le bureau
those who were capable were reintegrated.
Militaire,
and,
il a dit que les gens réhabilités avaient été réintégrés.
I can't remember the response to the refugees.
Je ne me souviens pas ce qu'il a répondu sur les réfugiés. Qu'ai-je écrit?
Alors je vais essayer de résumer ce que vous avez écrit.
I will try to sum up what you wrote,
ceci.
And this is what I noted.
Pin répondit qu'il n'avait aucune idée de ce qui était advenu des anciens officiers de
Lon Nol,
mais en revanche, il avait fourni une information sur le sort d'agents vietnamiens infiltrés dans l'armée de la zone Est,
soldiers
who had entered the East Zone,
and he specified that we eliminated them. Does that ring a bell to you?
Vaguely.
Vaguement.
It's been too long.
Ça fait trop longtemps.
D'accord. Alors peut-être aurez-vous pu de souvenirs
well.
Concernant la,
perhaps
la visite à la coopérative
would be better regarding the visit to the
coopérative du chevreuil
Prialias.
Et également à la plantation de caoutchouc qui s'appelait Chamkardom.
Chevreuil doré, that is the golden deer.
Voilà, et donc vous avez parlé de cet endroit, de la coopérative,
well,
en disant
you talked about that cooperative, saying the following.
C'est un vrai décor de cinéma,
it
hein,
is
en anglais,
truly something
Potemkin, un village
out
Potemkin.
Of the film.
Vous Potemkin aviez été surprise village. De voir à quel point cela pouvait différer de ce que vous aviez entendu dans le cadre des témoignages
was very
de réfugiés.
Gathered from refugees' testimonies.
Et vous avez également fait état de ce que tout le monde prenait trois repas par jour.
Of the fact that everyone
même
had three meals a day,
au repas principal,
and they even had dessert.
Il y avait des jours de repos,
after the
trois jours de repos
main course, and that they had 3 days of rest. Does that remind you of anything?
Well, yes, and
oui.
This is what I was told. I did not see them eating and resting
dit.
And all that sort of stuff.
Bien sûr, je ne l'ai pas vu manger de cette façon.
It was
remarkably
handsome, not just from what refugees had said, but also what I'd seen on the roads. I mean, you could get a sense of how other people lived just slightly from what you could gather from the roads, and nothing
route,
had prepared us for that.
And
if you saw
préparée.
The photographs, you could tell there was also a nervousness among the people to be seen with us, and
en regardant
they
les were, photos,
they hesitated,
on peut se rendre compte que les gens qui
the
nous rencontraient étaient assez nerveux, qu'ils hésitaient
was,
à répondre à nos questions.
Also, I also knew that it was a major spot on all the other friendly delegation tours.
Je savais so I knew que that nous this, faisions was, tâche
this was the, one of the favorite spots to take all the delegations, friendly and then us.
Il y avait les délégations et nous.
Est-ce que vous souvenez, vous êtes arrêté au barrage, un barrage
do you
sur le côté de Stung Chinit, le
dam,
barrage
yes,
du 1er au 6 janvier.
The first
est-ce qu'à ce moment-là, il y avait, le barrage
dam.
Était en construction ou est-ce qu'il était déjà
was
terminé?
That dam in the process of being built or it was already in place, had already been built?
It was being repaired. The
c'était
monsoon had been heavy
réparation.
That year, we were told. And it was in the process of being repaired.
Mousson,
if I remember correctly, we were taken there rather than to any cooperative in the Northwest, which is what I'd asked for.
Moi, j'avais demandé à me rendre dans une coopérative du Nord-Ouest.
And that was where I interviewed one of the workers about
c'est là que j'ai rencontré l'un
what it
des
was like to be a soldier for the Khmer Rouge during the war.
Ce que cela faisait d'être soldat pour les Khmer Rouges pendant la guerre.
Voilà, vous avez rencontré effectivement un certain nombre de personnes. Vous aviez également insisté pour rencontrer d'anciens citadins de la ville de Phnom Penh.
Donc,
on vous a présenté des personnes censées être des anciens citadins. Quelle impression vous en avez eue?
Supposedly urban dwellers.
Yes, I believe that was a man who was Sino-Khmer. And,
je me souviens d'un homme, Sino-Khmer.
He described his life of one makeshift job, excuse me, after another, working
sa vie,
in a furniture store, working, repairing bicycles, that sort of thing.
And
his testimony was enough to make me think he might have lived in Phnom Penh.
But,
Prasit considered that
il me semble
you know,
qu'il a
enough.
Dit qu'il avait vécu à Phnom Penh.
Alors, au cours de votre voyage, c'est le
during
18 décembre.
Your visit,
vous êtes
the 17th
à Battambang.
December, you went to Battambang.
Et, vous avez demandé à voir
and
des coopératives dans le Nord-Ouest.
To visit
et vous êtes très déçu.
In the Northwest, you are very disappointed.
Je vous laisse la parole.
And I'll give you the floor to explain why.
Battambang was the last refuge of
Battambang
the Khmer Republic.
Le dernier refuge
it
de
was
Khmer.
The second city, the place where if inhabitants of Phnom Penh had the money, they would go to Battambang, and
si
that's where
de Phnom Penh avait
the refugees who escaped
Battambang
often came from the Battambang province or the Battambang city. So
I'd
explained to Prasit that this would
moi
be key to convincing the rest of the world that in fact they had not committed the atrocities that were being documented through refugee testimony, because Battambang was the center of the old life and where the people would have gone. And we'd heard about, through refugee testimony, that a lot of the inhabitants had been evacuated up there.
Beaucoup d'habitants de Battambang avaient été évacués.
I was very disappointed, and we got into an argument.
J'étais très, très déçue.
And he stopped talking to me for a while.
Et d'ailleurs, il a arrêté de me parler pendant un moment.
Alors, je signale que ce même jour, 18 décembre,
now, let
nous
me point
avons
out that
un document
the same day, 18 December, we have a document on record, and it is E333.1, and it is a report on the visit by the French professor and American journalist. Let me point out that this document was provided to the chamber by Mr. Ben Kiernan, and he had mentioned in a footnote in his book called The Pol Pot Regime,
Under the Khmer Rouge.
Est-ce que Power vous aviez, and Genocide in Cambodia by the Khmer Rouge. Did you have, since you had an opportunity to talk to Mr. Ben Kiernan, did you talk about that document? Did you have an opportunity to look at that book before your testimony today?
Not thoroughly, no.
Pas complètement, non.
Could you remind me of the document, please?
Pourriez-vous me rappeler de quel document il s'agissait, ou quelle était sa teneur?
Alors, peut-être pourrions-nous remettre
Perhaps
ce document
we should give this document
donc le document E333.
Mr. Becker,
E333.
It is document E333.1.
ERN,
the
Khmer,
ERN in Khmer
0
is 010
47
237 and the French ERN
010
is 010-55-093-296 and in English it is
0105-40-98.
Rather 88 to 92. And in this report, mention is made of places you visited, people you met, you talked about photographs you were able to take. Did Mr. Ben Kiernan tell you of this document, or you discovered it only before this hearing?
No, I have a copy. I've had it for years.
J'avais un exemplaire.
He shared it with me
années,
earlier.
Il me l'a remis.
Thank you. Yep, I know it now.
Oui, je vois yep. De quoi il s'agit maintenant. Merci.
Et donc, est-ce que vous pouvez nous décrire un petit peu ce document?
And can you describe this document to us a little bit?
It's more or less accurate.
Ce document est assez précis.
You can see that they were very happy with Malcolm Caldwell. They were less happy. They were the least happy with me.
Ils étaient moins contents de moi.
I don't think they call me a CIA agent in this one. They call me a CIA agent in another
je
one.
Je crois que ce n'est pas là qu'ils m'ont taxé d'agent de la CIA. The, ils l'ont fait ailleurs ou plus tard.
He has me living all over the place, whereas I've visited. I only lived in Phnom Penh, but I visited all these provinces.
Je n'ai vécu qu'à Phnom Penh, mais je me suis rendue dans toutes ces provinces.
It's pretty accurate that... as he says, the British professor was easy and gentle.
Dit que le professeur anglais
I
avait
resist
beaucoup de sympathie.
Giving my impressions of what's going on.
Moi, je donnais mes impressions par rapport à ce qui se passait.
And Dick Dudman was more open about being impressed with what was going on.
Il semblait que Dick Dudman était
plus ouvert. And you can see in here the tension of
not being able to see what we wanted to see, and
sûr,
they've several times wanted to stop me from taking photographs.
Voir,
but it's an act. It's. I mean, in its way, it's accurate.
On va devoir avancer.
We're
going
to have to move on. I'm very much behind.
Mais j'aimerais que nous abordions
but I would like now to speak about
a discussion you had with Yang Sari
on the following day,
décembre,
that is to say 19
et,
December.
Vous avez expliqué que vous
and you explained that you had had a dinner with Yang Sari.
Vous avez
and
abordé,
you
semble-t-il,
spoke
avec celui-ci. Comme avec Prasit,
with Yang Sari, as well as with Yang Prasit, the issue of the violation of human rights,
ceci.
And you said the following.
La guerre étant imminente,
free translation,
nos
since war is imminent,
questions
with regard to human rights and the conditions of the population were irrelevant.
Prasit
and Sari
both
stated
pas de
that there were
pays,
no prisons in the country, that justice was done in the cooperatives by people's courts, and that was all that was said with regard to these matters.
Et puis,
and
vous avez
then
également écrit un
you wrote an article
Voyage au cœur
called
du Cambodge.
Journey to the Heart of a New Cambodia, free translation. It's document D365/1.68, in which you refer to Yang Sari's statements as follows. In order to be honest, it is Yang Sari speaking here.
À propos de ces
with regard
hécatombes,
to these supposed massacres, we could not prevent the killings, but with relation to the complexity of the situation
guerre,
in Kampuchea after the end of the
Parti
war, the Communist Party solved the problem by applying a good solution,
évitant de nombreuses
which
durées supplémentaires
avoided further slaughters,
s'il avait été contraint d'opter pour une autre solution.
If it had been obliged to choose another solution, and you add the following,
Yang Sari, avait
Yang Sari
de parler de la
was much
Vietnam,
more interested in speaking about the war with Vietnam, and he
est un problème de vie
he
ou de mort
said
pour nous.
That this problem is a question of life and death for us, and saying that Vietnam is scheming in many, many different ways against us, including political assassinations. Does this remind you of anything?
Yes, that was the discussion at dinner.
Oui, oui, c'est bien la discussion qui a eu lieu au dîner.
Et d'ailleurs, ultérieurement, vous avez visité une autre
coopérative,
which
is the cooperative of Laibo, when you returned from Kompong Som, because you then went to Kompong Som and you went back up, and as you traveled back north, you stopped at the Laibo model cooperative. Do you remember this cooperative? And do you remember having asked then if there were people's courts operating in these cooperatives?
I don't remember.
Je ne m'en souviens
Did
pas.
I?
Je ne m'en souviens pas. Je ne sais pas.
I remember asking, but I'm not sure it was
Je me souviens d'avoir posé la question, mais je ne me souviens plus d'avoir reçu une réponse.
Dans un article
in an article
dont je vais
that
donner référence,
I'm
c'est
going
Cambodia,
to refer
Bars,
to
Detail on Former Resident of Phnom Penh. C'est un document
this
qui
is a document that is not indexed, I believe.
Il a des numéros
but
de RN
it
en
has
ERN
numbers,
00,
English
00, 41,
93, 55 to 56.
Vous
expliquez
d'abord
and you explained, first of all, that in this cooperative you met
Phnom Penh,
former city dwellers from Phnom Penh.
Et, vous avez
and you also say that you asked if they existed people's courts and that you were told that they do not exist. And
you
also asked how the Vietnamese war prisoners were treated. And you were answered that they were kept in a closed area and that they were sent outside to do production work. And often you asked to see these places where these war prisoners were apparently working. One day, maybe when you were joking, your guide called you to show you something that was rather special. It was a crocodile. It was a pond full of crocodiles. Do you remember that?
Yes, it was dark humor.
Oui, c'était de l'humour noir.
But, you know, that's the old crocodile joke.
C'était la vieille blague du crocodile.
Voilà, Monsieur le Président, j'ai malheureusement encore quelques
President,
autres questions
I
à poser,
have a few more questions to put, but I understand that it's time for the adjournment.
Donc, je vous précise que j'aurai besoin encore de peut-être 20 minutes.
I might need an extra 20
donc,
minutes.
Si les parties peuvent l'accepter,
if the parties may accept this, I would like to continue with my questions when we resume.
President, the term is appropriate for a lunch break. We will take a break now and return at 1:30 this afternoon to resume our hearings. And court officer, please assist the expert during the lunch break.
Veuillez vous occuper de l'experte pendant la pause déjeuner.
And please invite her back into the courtroom at 1:30 this afternoon. And security guards and charity to take Kyosung Pon through the arresting room downstairs and have him return to the courtroom before 1:30 this afternoon. The court is now adjourned.
Je vous remercie.
L'audience est suspendue.